Welcome to room 21 to 7. Our IBL focus this term is communicating creatively. To be creative, one needs to be inventive and imaginative. We have created a book and then converted it into a movie for you to view. We would also like to share our creativity in dance. Dance. Did you know that dance is a form of communication? Did you also know that dance is a form of mathematics? Dance is geometry, shape-making, symmetry, asymmetry, mirroring, transformations, and rotations. Dance is algebra, patterning, group formations, repetitive sequences, and variations. Dance is measuring form and espacial dimensions, making lines and pathways, and using the clock and compass directions. Dance is numeracy, using counting and timing, memorizing number sequences when making shapes and spatial formations. Dance is storytelling, acting, dramatic, musical, rhythmical, aesthetic, creative, artistic, visual, and physical. Dance is fitness and dance is fun.
Imagining jumping a cross-country course and getting to the top. Eager to learn new games but having problems when practicing. Using all my senses helps me aware of the jumps in the test. Striving, making my horse jump accurately, being precise. Working interdependently, you and your horse together.
Gliding through the water, splashing in the sea. Big waves come crashing down, it can be very scary. Nearly drowning, dodging rocks and swift sailing seaweed. Floating like a bluebird, feeling open and free. Solving the problem in the cold, cold sea.
If you're losing 5 on 3, you just keep on persisting. If you get tackled, you just get right back up. Never stop trying and use your brain, left and right. Always act responsibly and use your imagination. Learning is like rugby, cooperating and working as a team.
Take your time and never rush, or you will get it wrong. Get your arms balancing and serving tricks right. Always have fantastic fun, flipping, figuring it out. Laughing when you do something wonderfully wrong. Remember all the surfing rules as you ride the waves.
Running is perfect, healthy and good. I always run, skip and jump around my house. Going faster as you go and never giving up. When I slow down, I persist to go faster. My memory helps to solve up the lips after.
Having adventures on the sea, learning thousands of new ideas, taking your time through each step, using your senses, using your knowledge, eyes looking ahead at the boat, watch out, caring about other people in the water, jumping so high on all the bumpy jumps, interdependently we water ski.
Listen every night and practicing every day, managing my gears and listening to the instructions, persisting without giving up and sticking with that. The understanding of looking at problems another way. Off I go, racing to the finish line with what I have learned.
My brain is a vine, viper crawling creatively. Each thought or emotion spurts like a fish into a planet. My mind makes treading, tearing tears. Each question is an open hole in the ground. Each answer is a flag planted deep, deep down.
Wondering what the audience would think of you. Being active and dashing to the left and the right. Listening to do the right thing at the right time. Flexible body moving and flexible mind thinking. Making mistakes using your measure cognition.
My memories are a mixture of tears and smiles. They look like the sea crashing on sand revealing shells. My memories sound like waves washing up on the shore.
like the biggest picture book ever. Turning pages like jumping jaguars for more information. My mind is as big as a wise, wrinkly elephant, wandering through forests of knowledge I knew long ago.
My mysterious, magical mind never stops moving like the earth. I think about my thoughts, how fast they go, twirling and spinning around. I have a pile of creative ideas that are always great to use. My mind wants to collect and keep different ideas that come in and out like the sea. Figuring out how to squeeze through gaps, climbing through tunnels that are pitch black, discovering different pathways and jumping across water. Do not be scared of trying new things. Use all your senses to manage your time and finally touch a finishing line.
Sometimes dream in colour about sailing on the seven seas. I sometimes dream in black and white about riding on the zeppelin. You might make a mistake. You don't need a lawyer, just do it again. Because practicing and persisting is a perfect performance.
My mythical mind is creaky birds sailing through the stormy seven seas. My incinerating, irking imagination drags me to a parallel universe, generating great gadgets and games with different objectives for me to sit. Thoughts of duplicating dark dungeons, challenging me to my greatest limits.
My thoughts are like a never-ending maze, wondering which road to follow, thinking hard how to survive, listening to thoughts in your head. My emotions are like a super sensitive tree. When I'm in a bandy, I'm a tree getting chopped down. When I'm furious, I blow and blow like a twister. When I'm confident, I grow taller, I might even reach the sky. I think of my thoughts like a locker full of creativity. New ideas grow all of the time. I can never stop my thoughts. My mind is forever like a golden shiny temple. There's always in tunnels leading to each reception. Inside the rooms, I get the important knowledge I need.
I wonder if there's such a thing as a mind reader. I wonder in 1,000 years will people really be able to fly. In my dreams I am a bird sitting in a cold nest and gliding through the air, flying as high as an awesome, amazing aeroplane.
I love to wonder and figure out questions. It's like wandering into a deep dark hole. My memory is like a little pup bouncing, growling, doing what it wants, refusing to remember and jumping everywhere. When I'm sad, when I'm happy, I dance up and down.
Yeah.
fictional. Pausing and working with my teammates. Listening carefully if I'm doing the right thing. Laughing at myself and my many mistakes. Finally, I run down the field and shoot a goal. Practice makes perfect. I say with a grin.
Sailing on the biggest waves, eager to take responsible risks. Remaining open to new ideas with waves crashing upon you. Having a goal or trying to achieve it. Questioning when you have questions. Finally back to shore, fantastic memories. Make another plan for next time and shoot the stars.
Swimming through the warm, wet water and managing yourself. Kicking and pushing so hard, taking a responsible risk. Controlling your body and mind and memorizing your moves. Determined to never give up and always involve others. Making new friends and sticking to what you have learned.
Messing away and not giving up. Failing time but still sticking to it. Trying a different way, wearing flippers, yes you catch a smooth wave. Inviting a friend, working together to ride the waves high. Mum calls us in, walking home, managing ourselves and covered in salty wet water.
Preparing for the climb by solving map puzzles, persisting together through the deep mountain weather. Finding little caves to venture into next to the blizzard. Time to take responsible risks, not stay under the fear spell. Looking out for dangerous avalanches chasing you down.
Using all I know so I can survive the trip. Learning from mistakes.